What's your name?
My name's Dawn.
So just tell me a little bit about you, Dawn.
I was an apprentice jockey.
A what?
An apprentice jockey.
A disc jockey?
No, a racing jockey.
What's the funny, then?
It's just different to have somebody that was a jockey. What's the funny about that?
Just funny, Sam. I just can't see you riding a horse.
Sorry about that.
Can I just look at the words?
Yeah, absolutely.
I knew them when I came in. So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game.
Sorry, I'm going to ask Louis to leave the room. Louis, just go and leave.
I want to hear her sing.
This isn't going well, is it?
No.
Just turn up the volume a bit. Off you go.
So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game before.
Sharon, Louis, leave the table, please.
Why?
Because she's trying to sing Madonna. You know what? You two should just go next door and let this girl sing. I'm being serious.
But she's not singing.
Go on, off you go. Leave the table.
She's not okay. Okay. You judge the talent.
Fine.
How would we know?
Is that better?
Thank you.
Good.
Oh, God, I couldn't stop. Try.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Should we just go to the chorus? Because
okay.
I don't think we're ever going to get there.
Cherish the strength, you've got the power. Make me feel good, oh baby, I perish the thought.
No, it's exactly the same. And Danny, you should leave as well.
So try it again, or...?
No.
Maybe next year.
Right, I think we should call this a day.